Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to delete messages on Microsoft Teams. If you have sent a message by mistake or want to clean up your chat, Teams gives you the option to delete messages. So, let's get started. First of all, open Microsoft Teams on your computer and make sure you are logged in. Then, go to the chat tab where your message is located. Scroll to find the message you want to delete in the conversation. Hover your mouse over the message. You will see three dots appear next to it. Click on the three dots and from the menu, select Delete. The message will be removed from the chat. Keep in mind that once you delete the message, it is permanently removed from the conversation and others will no longer see it. If you want to delete the whole conversation for yourself, click on the three dots in the top right corner of the chat, select Delete, and a confirmation prompt will appear. Click Yes Delete to remove the conversation. This only deletes the chat for you. And that's it. Now you know how to delete messages on Microsoft Teams. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. See you in the next one.